I read the Quran, I prayed at night, I read the ayat in prayer. I did it for you all. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say to him, Kadhibt, you are a liar. You are a liar. You did it so that people can say to you, what a good reciter. You are a reciter. You are a qari. And because of that, he was pushed into the fire. A good way to check your intentions and whether you are the kind of person that does acts of worship for Allah alone or if your intention can get corrupted is to check how many good deeds do I do that no one knows about.